twins with me, and they came up with a good idea. Look, we can get in it. They said we should prank my mom, and I like Zoe got a bruise, so I'm about to put a bruise on her eye. They eating ear his right now. Watch out, so she can see them. So turn right there, Zoe.
Make sure they can see you.
Y'all so smart.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Put a little bit on my hand. All right, this one ain't coming out. I'm gonna do it.
That look like it.
Hold on, I'm gonna add some red in there too.
Some what?
Some red on makeup in there too. Okay, look at it, Ricky. You see it, Zoe? Okay. She got some red lipstick in there. You gotta hurry up.
This
shit
gonna be funny.
I know. Y'all can't laugh, but she gonna know it's a joke. Wait, she got pink. So.
I
want to
not.
Okay. Use a little bit of that because that's bright. I thought she had some red.
Oh, we can't see it. It gonna look like blood. Pink?
Mm-hmm. I'm trying to not make it look like pink because then it ain't gonna look real.
Can I help?
You wanna help?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, hold on. Go ahead. Make sure you're doing the right spot. Ooh, y'all so smart and cute. I'm gonna keep dropping.
Let's see. Any more?
We need a different color. We need some color. Mm-hmm. I would have bought my makeup if y'all was so smart. Uh-huh. Okay, Ricky, she don't want you to do no more. Wipe your hand on this. I'm gonna put some ketchup up there, okay, Zoe?
Okay.
It's red. I need some red. And Zoe, make sure you cover your eye a little bit, but let her see a little bit. So go like this. So she can see it a little bit, but not a lot, because I don't want her to.
Like this?
Let me see. Like this. Yeah. Okay. Cut her. She's here. Wait till she come. Oh yeah, go ahead, open it up. Go tell her.
Happy birthday!
Cry.
You what? Huh? No, she didn't.
Don't try to be playing with me like that! My name is Alexis, and today we are going to answer a few questions. I'm going to do a question A with my little brother and sister. Okay, are you guys ready?
Yes.
Oh, you guys are so cute. Okay, the first question. What is your favorite color, Zoe? I'm going to ask Zoe first.
Purple.
Why is purple your favorite color?
Because it's so dark and it's so lighter. The one is dark, one is light.
Okay, what's your favorite color, Ricky?
Blue. And purple and pink.
You got three favorite colors?
I like all colors.
Really?
Yeah.
You like pink? Pink is for girls.
No.
Okay. So the next question is, if y'all had $20, what would y'all do with it?
I will buy anything I want to buy.
And what's anything you want to buy? What would you buy?
I would buy some candy. I would buy I even could buy a mirror and I could pay my bill and I could buy a lamp.
You said pay your bill?
Yeah.
What bill you gonna have? You don't got no bill.
Light bill.
You don't have no light bill.
I want her to get older.
I was talking about now. If you had $20, what would you buy? But okay, go ahead. Ricky, what would you buy?
I would save my money.
You gonna save your money? Give me a high five.
Me too.
You smart. Okay. Next question. What do you guys think makes a good friend? Let's go first. I mean, Ricky go first since you keep going first. Go ahead, Ricky.
Sharon.
Okay, that's a good answer. What do you think about you, Zoe?
I think if somebody you have a broken toy and somebody do not have a broken toy, they can share the one that do not have a broken toy.
Oh, okay. So you think sharing too? Okay, that's a good idea. Ooh. Describe yourself in one word. So you like, what do you think you are to yourself? What do you think you are to yourself?
I think I'm the author.
The author?
Yeah.
No, like what do you like if I say describe myself, like for an example, I can be like, I'm pretty. What do you
think? I'm pretty.
Yes, you are pretty. What do you want you, Ricky?
I'm handsome.
Yes, you are handsome, Ricky. Okay. What's your favorite dessert?
My favorite dessert is cake.
Cake? Okay, what about you, Ricky?
Cake and ice cream.
Cake and ice cream?
I like all the dessert.
Okay. If you could give all your toys away, who would you give them to?
I would give them to you.
You'll give them to me?
Yeah,
aww.
I would give them to my teacher and you.
Oh, your teacher? Okay, that's nice, Ricky. That's nice. What's the funniest thing that you can think of?
Me.
Go ahead, Ricky. You always go first. Go ahead.
Chuck E. Cheese.
That's the funniest thing you can think of? Chuck E. Cheese. Okay, what about you, Zoe?
Clout and Pine.
Ooh, that's Clout and Pine. Yeah, that's cool.
Oh, what other circle we go to Clout and Pine in the morning?
Yeah, that's fun. If you had a superpower, what would it be?
It would be strong.
You want to be strong. Okay, what about you, Bridget?
Flash and Superman.
Ooh. Next question. What do you like best about Zoe? What do you like most about Zoe?
Cause her helped me clean up my room.
Oh, that's so sweet. What about you, Zoe? What's your favorite thing about Ricky? You gotta sit down. Come sit down.
Helped me clean my room, and when he helped me eat, my stomach full. And when I baby him, and when
you baby him,
yeah, I'm a parent. I'm kind of hard blaming you. When I hit him, he cried.
Stronger than him, like you're not a crybaby, he a crybaby.
I'm not a crybaby.
Okay, you're not a crybaby. Okay, I know. I'm just kidding. Okay, the last question is. What is your favorite thing about me? What's your favorite thing about me?
I like that when you the other day when you said, hey, let's go to my house. I say, let's go to my house to get some snacks.
Oh yeah, when I said let's go to get some snacks. Yeah. What about you, Ricky?
When you nice to me.
When I be nice to you. Okay. Y'all want me to ask another one?
Yeah.
No. No more?
Yes.
No. No more?
I want to end the video.
Are you hungry?
Yes.
Okay. If you were invisible for one day, what would you do? Go ahead.
Sneak out the house.
Why would you sneak out the house? What about you, Zoe?
I would just stay in the house till I come back.
If I was invisible, I would go to the candy store and get all my favorite candies and
me
walk
too.
Out.
I would go anywhere I want.
Yeah, you can. And nobody would see you.
Yeah. And we
can rob the bank.
Yes.
We can rob the bank. Yeah. Ricky, what? Oh my God. No, it's not nice to rob. You don't rob. That's a crime. We don't rob, okay?
Okay.
Now,
but what if they gonna see us?
They're not gonna see you, right? They're not gonna see you, but it's still not right.
But they're not gonna see us. They don't know who's gonna do it.
You right. Okay, we need to end this video because y'all too smart for y'all own good. Say bye-bye.
Bye-bye. See you in our next video.
Okay, see you in next video, like she said. Bye.
When you catch the thing tonight, give me a big thumbs up. 1, 2, 3.